Hi all. As we know, our planet has only one satellite, the Moon. What is its role and why is it needed? You will find out the answers to these questions in this video. The Moon plays a huge role in the life of our planet. It stabilizes the Earth's rotation axis and our climate, has a huge amount of renewable resources that can be used in the future for the needs of mankind, and, of course, is a source of inspiration for people for thousands of years. The Moon has a standard internal structure, a core with a diameter of about 1,500 km, a mantle 1,000 km thick, and a crust with a layer about 50 km, covered with a layer of lunar soil called regolith. The surface of the Moon is surrounded by a thin layer of gases, exosphere. These are argon, nitrogen, helium, neon, hydrogen, methane, ammonia, and carbon dioxide. Compared to Earth's atmosphere, the density of the Moon is 10 trillion times less. Photons of light easily penetrate into its atmosphere and also easily leave it. Therefore, the range of temperature fluctuations on the Moon from 153 degrees Celsius to plus 107 degrees Celsius. The Moon, like a huge gyroscope, keeps the angle of inclination of the Earth's axis for billions of years. Without our natural stabilizer, the Earth's axis would constantly wobble from 0 to 90 degrees. This would entail the complete destruction of the planet's weather system. The climatic zones would change at a great speed. Then suddenly, the tropics would be covered with ice. Then a long and hot summer would come at the poles. In addition, temperature fluctuations would give rise to strong winds and endless rain. How are the tides related to the Moon? The tides are the result of the changing position of the Sun and Moon relative to the Earth and the effect of their gravitational forces on the ocean. Not only the sea level is rising, but also the height of the ground surface. If on the surface of our planet, the greatest height of the tidal wave reaches 18 meters, then on its satellite, the fluctuations of the crust do not exceed a few centimeters. There is water on the Moon, but only in the solid state. It cannot remain in liquid form because, under the influence of sunlight, it will quickly evaporate and go into outer space. Any object that moves in a circle will tend to move away when accelerating, because the centrifugal force begins to act on it. So the Moon began to move away from Earth and is still moving away at a speed of about 4 centimeters per year.